But both the Phoenicians and the Carthaginians particularly favoured three deities: El, the leader of the gods, his consort Astarte, and their son Baal. El was the creator of the world and king of all the gods. Astarte was the goddess of heaven, war, seafaring, and love. Baal was sometimes the sun god. At other times, he looked after vegetation or healing. Gods adopted from other peoples included Isis and Osiris from Egypt and Demeter from Greece. The religion was open and multicultural.